Prehistory. In prehistoric times, music was developed and performed in cultures that existed before the invention of writing. The study of the music of that era is confronted by the lack of relevant archaeological evidence found in ancient sites. To address this limitation, researchers turn to musical ethnology or comparative musicology, which consists of comparing the music of contemporary indigenous peoples with that believed to have been practiced in prehistoric cultures.